Elastic security through the use of the detection engine brings automated threat detection to the Elastic stack. Additionally, as part of our belief in the power of open source, Elastic has open sourced all our detection rules to work alongside the security community to stop threats at a greater scale and arm every analyst. Let's learn more about the detection engine and how it can automate protection of your data, no matter the use case. Detection rules can be found under the Detections feature within the Elastic Security app. Within the Detections feature, you can create and manage rules while viewing the corresponding alerts that have been created. Detection rules come in five varieties: custom queries, which use KQL or Lucene to detect issues across certain indices; machine learning, which uses machine learning jobs to find anomalies; threshold, which allows the analyst to only be alerted when a detection match is observed with a certain threshold, for example, more than 3 times; event correlation, which uses the popular event query language, EQL, to match events, generate sequences, and stack data; and indicator match, which uses indicators, often from third-party sources, to match on specific data types. All of these rules leverage Elastic Common Schema, or ECS, so they only need to be written once. Furthermore, the detection rules are mapped to MITRE ATT&CK, the highly respected framework that documents adversary tactics and techniques. This makes sharing rules across the community easy, since everyone is working from the same knowledge base. Speaking of community, the Elastic Detection Rules repo is completely open source and offers pre-built rules that you can use in your environment. You can enable them using the detection features within the security app. Each detection rule has a series of tags that indicate the use case, domain, and data source. To start using detection rules, let's navigate to our cluster and enable the detection rules within Elastic Security. First, click Manage Detection Rules and then Load Pre-built Detection Rules and Timeline Template. After a few seconds, all of the free and open detection rules will be added to your Elastic cluster. Now let's enable them for all testing purposes to see the workflow. As a note, you should tailor these to the source of data within your environment. This provides out-of-the-box protection of your data, leveraging the security researchers at Elastic and current Elastic security practitioners as a way to arm every analyst through the wisdom of the community. Furthermore, you can also write custom rules that are specific to your environment and upload them to your cluster or contribute them to the community. Thanks for watching this introduction to the detection rules within Elastic Security. If you're ready to dive deeper into how to create new rules, take a look at the Public Repository for Detection Rules Workshop, Rule Creation Documentation, and the Elastic Community Slack and the Detection Rules channel.